Is your bikini missing something? Specifically, dangly little Julie balls? Well, Bo Divas, a Tokyo-based company, has a device to make all well. And here it is. This is the beach tail. It is described as sexy charms for your bikini crotch. This is the back. And so apparently the jewels dangle down like tiny little balls. Mm-hmm. And it
tiny
seems like
little lady testicles.
It seems like the chain goes in the crotch of your bikini. They sell for $20 each and are described as classy and very original. The company also sells nipple rings, nipple nooses, and clitoris clips for those interested. Thoughts, five words or less.
Only $20, ladies.
Not practical with thunder thighs. Oh.
May cause clitoral chafing.
No shit. You can start a fire in there. Don't you think with the friction?
Wait. Leave it to Japan.
Wait, Daron, can you just expand on your five words or less?
Thunder thighs? Okay, well, my thighs literally have probably touched since I was born.
Yes, same. But I didn't even think about that because I looked at the drawing and I was like, oh, that's, for some reason, I was like, my thighs, same, those are my thighs. Yeah, but now, no, they're not.
You understand, yeah, that would never
would they
work
go?
If your thighs touch. Like they would, it would get lost. You would never be able to see it. It would look like a tampon string. Like it's just.
That's what I thought. Yeah. Like,
that's a good point.
It would look like a beautiful.
It would look like a really, really like expensive tampon.
bedazzled tampon.
Yeah, what,
string.
Exactly.
Tampazzled.
Like, tampazzled.
Like, new. So I'm a little bit pissed that they didn't make one for people like us, Grace.
Well, how would they make? But what would it be, Daron? How would they make one for people whose thighs touch?
Because obviously the idea is good.
Yes.
Yeah. Clearly a fantastic idea.
Horrible. Oh, you guys are being sarcastic. Right?
Yeah, they're being sarcastic.
This is a horrible idea. Believe it to people in Japan to think of this, but like it just seems like it would. I always look at piercings and stuff on the body as, especially like Prince Albert's, as things that could rip off certain parts of your anatomy if you're not careful. And so I don't know. I just feel like this could like just scrape something like really hard that's not supposed to be scraped really hard or. You know, I mean, I don't know how things work and flower down there, so I'm not sure.
It's
sounded beautiful.
However, it does seem like it could be, you know, you may have to have a disclaimer saying, disclaimer, this may cause this, and that.
What if you're allergic to metal? Like I've never, I can confidently say I have never inserted metal chains near my nether regions.
Oh, you haven't lived.
So I don't know.
You like, mean you don't have a piercing down there?
Is yours pierced?
Not yet.
Oh my god. No.
That would be disgusting, but I think Grace is disgusting.
Yeah, she would. No.
Grace, you don't have a piercing.
No.
I'm trying to piece this all together.
Can we just actually continue this?
Yeah, like Ernest, has a piercing. Like, I want to know.
Continue.
No,
my bad. I'm sorry,
guys. I totally agree with her. I mean, what if you are allergic? And the fact that they're only $20 makes me think that.
That's what I was going to say.
Yeah, that the quality of the metal. Isn't the best.
My opinion would be totally different.
It turns green.
Totally different on this story if it was like you can get $20,000 bejewels and like rich people in Japan are doing that. I'd be like, yeah.
There is vajazzling, which is on the upper area.
It's rhinestones, though.
And they put rhinestones, but I kind of get that as like a decorative thing because women, certain women in certain adult videos I've seen, have shaped their pubis hairs. Mm-hmm. And so if you're designing it, you might as well design it with rhinestones. This seems more like, I want to ask the ladies, have you been curious what it's like to have stuff dangling down there?
No.
I mean, honestly, now,
just no.
I really do actually want to see if this company watches this video, I would like them to send us them. And then Daron and I can just do a video of us like trying them on with our thighs that touch like humans. And then just be like, well, here we go. Like,
How does it work at the beach?
It's weird to me that it's in the back.
Yeah, me too. I thought that as well.
It would just be like someone coming up to you, just going like this, like on the bottom of your thighs. Like, I think that would be weird. Mine, I assume yours as well, are on the front of your thighs.
Right.
Your testicles.
Yes.
Thank you, Grace. I forgot what they were. I don't know what the word
Mine
is, the science word.
Just wanted to confirm.
So that I get. on the back, I would always be like constantly like, who's there? Who's?
What if you sat down and then it got caught and then your bathing suit bottoms ripped off? So you're sitting on like a mesh chair on like a hot date and you're like, oh, but Bernard, like we should go back to your place. And then you sit up and
Bernard? I'm stuck on Bernard.
I know.
I'm stuck on Bernard.
I mean, real great name, Bernard. Awesome name. Awesome
It sounds like but that's a real fear. Name.
But that's a real fear.
When? Yeah. Right. When does it sound like a high class name?
It's
what
like
decade?
When your keys get caught in a chair and like they come out of your, or you know,
exactly.
Yep. Totally.
Your bathing suit bottoms get pulled down.
This, our microphone wire is just like pulled.
But also it would attract someone's eye to a very odd spot on the woman's body. Like boobs, butt, fine, but like that
the
little
anus.
Like, little
no, it could, I know what you're talking about. The little like
that little
right,
like
underbutt.
It could add to butt shaming because it's drawing attention to a part of someone's anatomy that they may not be comfortable with. Maybe they don't have the Kim Kardashian
look,
butt.
But somebody who doesn't have a Kim Kardashian butt isn't gonna vajazzle there.
If you're not comfortable with your butt, you're not gonna accessorize
like you want people to look if you're accessorizing with this thing. Mm-hmm.
You definitely need a layer of fabric protection. So it goes your bikini. And then like a little slot for
the chain,
terrible like, word, but for the vajazzler to go through.
Sure.
And then down
so you're
like that.
Protected.
But I don't know.